Hello, y'all, and welcome to Raven Rivers Gaming, where I'm playing Ultimate General Civil War in my legendary Confederate campaign. So in this video, we'll be fighting the Battle of Corinth and the Fredericksburg campaign. You see my troops here, bringing three batteries of artillery, all two stars, mostly to get them more experience. So, off we go, Corinth. So we want to keep under 4,000 casualties. Pardon. Let me see, put him there. There, you over there, you over there, you over there. I'll put this guy over here, and this guy over here. He'll be coming there, here, here. Here and here, and this guy over there, that guy there. Generally, you stay with these guys. All right, so let's see here. So we take these guys and we set them up to hopefully hammer the Yankees when they come out and give us. I'm gonna take a. You come over here. Come on. There we go. And you guys going over here. Like that. Okay. Alright. Nope. Let's start with the first one star. Do I have a two star in there? Come down like there. Run. Okay, so you will go like that. That's one. You will go like that. Let's see, there's the first one. Yep. Second one. Third one, come like that. Fourth one, come wide like that. Now you're gonna come like that. You're gonna come like that. Okay, I'm gonna come down here. You're gonna come over here. Give me skirmishers. Okay, let's take these two skirmishers, move them down there. These two guys, I need to move them down here. Have them run. And this guy is coming down over there. This guy's gonna come down here. Run. He's coming down here. skirmishers. Skirmishers. You come over here. And you come over there. And my general, come on over there. And we'll just leave him over here for right now. And so off we go. Take all these guys here and have them run. Run. Turn down. Don't be too crazy. Halt. There. Over there. This gun down over here. Come on down here, man. Go this way. This way. How are we doing over here? You come back this way. You guys come over here. Come on over there. And there. Go far on him. Over there. Over there. Keep on him. Keep on him. Okay, let's move forward a bit here. Go there. Come on back up here. There. And back. Back in there. Back up. Come back up. Back up here. Move this gun up a bit. General, get over there. Fall back a bit. Go over there. Come in. Come in. Come in. For a little bit here. After them. Get over there. Come on. Get over there. Let's go, boys. Come over here. Come on. Come on. Get up there. Come on up there. Now come over there. You come over here. You hold there. Yankee reinforcements. On them. Come on up. Over there. Over there. Back over here. Run. Come back over there. Run. Back over there. Over there. Find those guys. There. Come on up there. Come on. Come on. Get them. Get them. What are we doing over here? Come on up. Come on up. Over there. There. Over there. Come on. Get up there. Down there. Halt. Alright, let's move up. Over here. There. There. Forward. Ready on them. Come on, get up there. Get up there. You come on down here. You rejoin. Come on. Now you rejoin. You rejoin. Alright, come on. Get over here. Get over here. Get over there. Get up there. Find that gun. Over there. Forward. Over there. Over there. Over there. There. Find that gun. Get up there. fort. Stay in the woods. Stay in the woods. Hold your position. Hold your position. Rejoin. What is this? What is that? What is that? What is that? There. Over here. There. Over there. Find that gun. Keep shooting them. Go that way. Forward. Over there. Come on up here. So for the moment, we got dragged off over there. Where's this guy gone? Go over there, mate. You come here. You fall back. Over there. And halt. Keep on them. Keep on them. Find them. Go shoot him. Shoot him. Come on, boys. Shoot that guy. Gun. Go shoot him. Come on over here. Where'd he go? Return. There he is. Find that gun. There. Find them. Come on up. Get in the woods. Get in the woods. Over here. Ammo, come over there. Shoot them. Hold. Push him in. Find him. Find him.
charge them. Come on, get them. Oliver surrendered. Good. Come back over here. Come back over here. Charge. Darn it. Return. Return. Come on, boys. Get back over here. Run this way. Run this way. There we go. There. You guys, come on down there. Come on. Come on. Find them. Find them. Find them. Find them. Find them. Move forward. Move forward. Come on. Come over here. Get over there. Let's go. Come on. Keep running on him. Come on up. Come on up. Come on. Here, you guys, find that gun. Get over there. Try to stay in the go over there. Good man. Come on over there. Come on over there. Let's go. Gun, come on down here. Let's go. Let's go. Come on. Turn. Come over there. Come over there. Get this gun down here. You guys fire on them. Halt. You go there. Come over there. Come over there. Come on. You return. Come on over there. Find them. Come over here. Come over here. Okay. Well, that didn't go the greatest. We lost 4,300 men. They lost 15, 16, 17, 18, 19. So almost 5-1. And the one good thing is we'll get 1,000 in recruits. Let's hope we didn't. How many officers? Ooh, 2 officers wounded. Ouch. Bunch of guns. 2 officers wounded. That hurts. So let's see what's going on here. This guy here will not make it. None of these guys will make it. How did these guys do? They're up. Up a bit. Only 400 kills. 500 kills. How about you? 800 kills. So, he took big losses. he took some big losses. Still be able to do 2-star, so. Let's see what we got for armory here. 7,000 Harper's Furies. 2,000 Mississippis. Gonna be buying a lot of weapons, I have a feeling. Got all these guys here. Cavalry. 25 Parrots. We'll have 10 Howitzers. So, we have barracks. One. Some guys there. What else we got here? 1, 2, 3. Okay. I maybe should have been putting my 1-star guys with a lower commander. But I think, for example, for here, we can get put lower commanders in there. So we have places for lower commanders for the bigger battles. I'll be shooting for 3,500 men. I've been going for men. And here's my career, and it will go into economy once again. So I'm only buying the minimum weapons that I can at the moment. Let's drive this up to at least, what will be up to 6. We have another, I think it's called Prairie Grove is the next battle. We'll get that economy up to 6, which will give us 15% discount. Anyway, wish I could have done better there. The losses of the generals were actually probably the worst part of all of that. So I hope you enjoyed the video. And until next time, y'all take care, okay?